Celestial Seasonings has been one of America's most popular tea brands for several years, but their uplifting quotes and corporate morals were shaped by a more sinister ideology. Today, we'll discuss the racist propaganda that guided their company culture, its ties to aliens, cults, and eugenics, and how their leader went on to become the president of the problematic organization that inspired it. On this episode of Technically a Conversation,